What's going to happen when your voice changes?
Just change.
You're going to be able to stay singing?
Yeah.
I like to take sounds and put them on the microscope and just talk about how we want to manipulate the character of them. My dreams seem to come true, and I'm so thankful that they do. I don't know over what period of time, but I have lots of dreams, and they usually come true, and I'm so glad.
You create what's inside of you, subconsciously what influences you. I'm a fantasy fanatic, and anything that took you off into another world, escapism, that's what I like. I'm not so crazy about the reality of everything. I like a lot of fantasy, and that's what I try to create.
Yeah.
afraid of, well, I don't know people. I get afraid of people sometimes. It's a whole other life that I haven't really experienced that. Like friendship is a thing I'm just beginning to learn about. I was raised on the stage, and that's where I'm comfortable.
In this realm of a little calmness, let us miss what was his talent. What he gave us was his talent. And since that's all we know to be proof, let's just look at that. He gave us his talent, and we'd sure like that.